I want people to take away from this is that no matter what level or how experienced you are within training, at any level you can win. People, so that is my pre-National Fitness Games, I guess, let's say a prep session slash mobility session. And I found out the programs that are ahead tomorrow. I had a look at the worm chipper workout and work rest work workout. Those are the things that I've sort of been working on or that have been ingrained within my training schedule and program as of recent enough for it to make a difference. Is the nature of my job, I can't be lifting for strength really and truly, because obviously the size that I would get to wouldn't be suited to the first competition. And yeah, it's a mad thought. I haven't really been in a competitive environment as such since I've been playing football, so it's a good feeling that's back, that sort of adrenaline that you don't get on a date. Let's go, man, home time. So guys, we have got here my pre-National Fitness Games meal. I've got 2 salmon fillets with tomatoes, asparagus, avocado, some tuna underneath there, coconut rice and veg. Going pretty heavy on the dinner, even though it's late. And yeah, that's gonna be me, shower up and then bed. It's gonna be a mad one tomorrow. Let's tuck into this though.
So you might go and have one next gig.
Me, bro. Pull him while me and Sam are lifting up a sea up shot down.
Yep.
Alright, let me grab a bite of that quickly. So you're reaching at what time? 10:30, yeah?
No, bro, I'm gonna reach 10:30, I promise you.
10:30.
Bro, I swear.
So my people, we are here. We touched down in Loughborough. Goods on deck. It's not even nerves that man's feeling right now, but pure adrenaline. I said he's reaching at 10 o'clock. That's a lie. My family, them are on their way. Sam's with me. Tokyo in the back. It's check-in time. I'm time to lock in. And I got my mascot with me. You know I got my mascot with me.
Man, run it up. So okay, man. Yep. Gonna be running after you.
Don't even know if dogs are allowed, but they're allowed now.
Surely.
That's it. Seems like there's a lot of spectators as well, so.
What's up?
Let's just get too much.
What do you do? I can't lie. I've been sat here waiting. Fabe said wait for entry because he's gonna put my name on the list. Man's here waiting with Tokyo. At least 5 guys walked past. I might have to start taking Tokyo on walks. Because obviously you're a magnet.
What are you saying? You're on a roll with me?
Now watch that Orlando, bro. National Fitness. Like, get me my kit. Don't make me bring my PE kit. Serious.
On the camera.
I used to. You're
telling me, big dog.
Tokyo. And then, boy, you're not nice to Tokyo.
This is where the workout is won over. Who can keep up with it? day blower.
So that's the first event wrapped. Know me, I'm a sore loser. Not that we've lost or anything, but keep moving. Still done well. Felt like on the transition we could have improved. Obviously switching over the doubles, but midway through the workout and I've looked and seen the other team are finishing as we're getting towards the end. So learning curves. Obviously next to the one is at 1:30. So waiting for that. Gonna get some food on board. In the meantime, cool off. And we go to the next one. We've got to push for big things on the next one. No ramping, a light topo.
And the warm-up, the warm-up.
Warm-up. We're coming up to workout number two. I'm sure we're in a bottom, so we've got to go out strong on this one.
Sure one, man. Team Marchand.
Team Marchand, who we represent?
Team Marchand only, man.
Takeover, I'm back from babysitting Tokyo. Obviously, I had to get me, support the movement.
The endurance workout, the one that I was most looking forward to.
You got this, you got this.
Didn't go to plan whatsoever due to the fact of Reggie. She was moving regimental. Better no reps. She was.
No reps, no reps.
Breathing. Normal, bro. Normal.
From what it looked like on a clip and from my point of view during, felt like I got to a good start.
Easy, bro, keep that up. Breeze in it.
Yes, mate.
Easy.
11, 12%.
Easy, bro.
Second block, ski urge. We're at it again. Sandbag over the shoulder, felt strong on them.
Yes!
Easy! Lift up! Lift up!
Yes, bro! You got this!
Come on, bro! Easy.
40 seconds. Let's keep going, man.
Come on, buddy.
Come on, buddy.
Come on, buddy.
Come on. Come on.
Come on. Lift up. Lift up. Easy. Easy.
That's it, man. Keep this pace. Come on.
Get it. Breezeway. My knee was feeling horrible on the squats, but reps that she was given as no-goes were reps that should have counted. That first rep, I'm happily hold my hands up, that was not low enough.
Come on, bro. Easy, bro.
Alright, so what's your last rep? How she's given that one as a no, bro. She's given that as a no rep. Bear in mind, we are competing right now. The woman isn't even in no rush to towel, man. Whilst I've got the big 50 kilo back gripped up, you haven't thought to tell me you've got one more rep. Tell her, man, as I'm walking back towards the ski urge. Frustrating, she's doing her job.
Breeze it. Breeze it. Come on, bro.
There we go.
That's it, man.
Easy. Easy. Light work.
That's it, man. Let's go.
Up.
One more.
Up, up.
Come on, send up. Send up.
Head was gone, my flow was gone. Yeah, knee was in agony. Everyone's got their different opinions. Some of the other judges may have given my squats as may not have. You let me know what you think in the comments, whether you think they were no reps or whether you think that's low. Not gonna let that. Obviously now it's a different story. Then the day I was vexed. That's why I didn't get a post-event interview from me straight after, because I was vexed.
Wrap from a Lumi thing. Just a refill before the last part of the day, which is the strength. Damn. Keeping our head up after the last one, innit? Yeah, Kai's lifting it up.
Fat bird, man. Fat bird, cheat day.
Get me, cheat day, man.
Cheat day at Fit Fest.
Then we're back next year to lift it up again.
Now on to the strength part of the day. And yeah, the boys on my team, that's definitely more their forte. Work the weights up to what they need to. The 90 went up pretty smoothly. Went for the one up, which first two attempts did not get up. As you can see here, my dad, because he could see that I had more in me to get it up, and with a bit more lift, I could get it.
Elbows up, babes.
Good boy, babes.
That's a PB for me, so I'm gassed with that. On the front squat, I got 110. Again, I didn't want to go much heavier than that. Then on to the final event, which was the bike run carry bike workout. 50 meters farmer's carry. Oh, you lot are doing my head in, bro. 75 calories assault bike, 200 meter run carry each, 200 meter run back to the assault bike for another 75 calories. Three rounds. Me and Bill were on the assault bike and runs. Chamber and Louis were on the rower. I was happy to be on this side of the workout, I'm not gonna lie to you. Them man at the front have got a little bit of an advantage, but change anything. As soon as we got out on the run, it's breeze mode. Straight foot upon gas. But I managed to get back second, nearly caught my man at the front, but yeah, he was breezing.
Easy.
All up in the way of the competitors, joked him. Good start from us, you know. It's a very good start. We're off again. First round, I wasn't really feeling it too heavy in my legs. It's when I got back on the assault bike, my legs were feeling heavy, I'll be real. I wasn't really feeling fatigue in regards to my breathing or anything like that. But my legs, horrible. On the farmer's carry especially. I think we finished third on that one, so overall that was a good event also. My people, that is the end of the video. What an experience, man. Serious. First and foremost, I want to big up Ollie and all the guys at March On for allowing me to represent you guys on such a stage amongst a lot of people that are sharing the same drive and hunger, getting to it daily. Coming into contact with these guys as a young buck, as mentioned on my Instagram post the other day. Learning the fundamentals, building upon what I already knew and things to a new level, which I didn't think would result in me being able to display the hard work that goes in day and day at a competitive event. So big up all the guys there. Big up everyone on my team, Bill, Chambo, Louis. To just have everyone there just supporting, man, it's good work that gets put in day out. You could see it on social media. And for Kai and Sam that trained with me a lot, it's good for them to come and watch because I know that they would be feeling what I'm feeling without even competing. The event, whichever event it was, that of just locking in. Of course, having my family there taught me the majority of things that I know in regards to wellness and fitness, which came into play today. Him seeing what he's taught me. Mad day. Grateful and feeling blessed, trust me, got the bug for it. Don't see this and think and I'm not doing good enough because I'm not competing at the National Fitness Games. I didn't get to this overnight, do you get it? I didn't get to be able to compete at this sort of level representing March On. Just base it upon the fact that I first went to March On in, I think, 2019, and since then have been grinding, and now being able to be fortunate enough to compete and be within a competition like this and hold my own doesn't come overnight. So I think you just could take that into all aspects of life. Don't rush the process of thinking you need to get to so and so this position in life or be doing this before it's meant to come. You get out what you put in. So that's what I wanted you to take from the video. Big up yourselves for tuning in and locking into the video. Make sure you go like, subscribe, and I'ma see you in the next one. Take my people.